court never ventured into the issues of redistribution of wealth and sort of more basic issues of political and economic justice in the society. Generally, the Constitution is a charter of negative liberties. It says what the states can't do to you. It says what the federal government can't do to you. But it doesn't say what the federal government or the state government must do on your behalf.
I think when you spread the wealth around, it's good for it. It's good for it. It's good for it. It's good for it. It's good for it.